So here you are at the start of your amazing journey into the world of music, learning how to sit at the piano, learning the correct hand shape to play the piano, learning all of your finger numbers with a special bonus I've created just for you, learning about the high sounds and the low sounds, and learning how to improvise. This is a whole new world for you in music. And we'll also be learning the new dynamics, which are the building blocks of music. Also, you'll learn how to become conscious of your fingertips, and you'll begin playing the music you've always wanted to play. Now, this unit is packed with 10 different music lessons, so you have plenty of options to integrate your theory and your repertoire into your daily practice. Now, in lesson number one, we will learn how to sit at the piano. Now, this is one of the most important parts of playing the piano. It's how you feel at the piano. In lesson number two, we will learn the correct hand shape that you need to play the piano properly. In lesson number three, you will learn the finger numbers, and I have a really fun activity planned for you in this lesson. In your fourth lesson, you will have the opportunity to personalize your finger numbers. Now, this is an extra bonus for you because you are a member of Move Over Mozart. Now, in lesson five, we will begin exploring notes in the bass clef with our left hand. And in lesson number six, together again, we will explore the notes, but this time in the treble clef with our right hand. In lesson number seven, we will begin to play the notes of two black keys, and we're going to find these together first with our left hand. In lesson eight, you will begin to play the set of two black keys, but this time with your right hand. And plus, we'll be working on lots of activities, and this will help you to remember and reinforce everything we've learned so far in all of your lessons. Now, in lesson number nine, I'm going to introduce you to something that's very, very special. And this is called improvisation. And together, we will learn how you can improvise at the piano. This is going to be very, very exciting. And for your final lesson, you will begin learning how to play the groups of three black keys. Now, this unit comes with everything you need to start your musical journey. And I have all of these are available for you to download, including the musical color palette. This also includes your music checklist and setting your piece up for success. And as a member of Move Over Mozart, what's really great is once you see a video and you're starting with your lessons, you can watch and rewatch as many times as you like. And remember, as a member of Move Over Mozart, you have access to Flipgrid. And this means that even though we meet face-to-face for your lessons weekly, if you get stuck along the way at any point in your lesson, all you have to do is hop over onto Flipgrid and you can share with your music, with the online community, and it's 24/7. You can share your compositions, you can make suggestions, whatever you want to do, this is your space to create. Now, every lesson is available immediately, so you can start right now. And what I like to say is, it's time to start making music happen. So remember, start simple, keep it to one lesson per week, and then move to the next lesson. But if you feel inspired, you can move ahead to the next lesson. But to complete each lesson in this unit, here is what you'll need. You'll need a good, quiet space and a piano and a keyboard. You'll need your music books, of course, and you will need a phone or a computer or a tablet or some way that we can interact online. And make sure you have a good internet connection. You'll also need some colored pencils, your music journal, and your music checklist. And that's just about everything. So if you're ready to start making music happen, come join me at Move Over Mozart. Let's go!